It's fine to go scaling too. It's gonna be less. I'm gonna be less useful in lane. I take as much damage. Thunderlords. I thought Renekton was pretty good if you went Berber, because if you have an empowered W, doesn't it give you 6 stacks? Because you auto attack 3 times. Seems strong.
Double. Could you explain what you mean when you say the enemy ADC's movements are bad? I hear it a lot in your streams. Thanks, love the stream. Peter, listen, this prank has gone too far. The guys are really starting to believe that. That's all.
Their spacing is off all the time.
Turtle is starting this split and their Marco actually looks boosted. We even lost a trash talk video. Uber is waiting outside, come back.
Minions have spawned. Oh wow, look at this hitbox porn, dude. He ain't where he looks like he is. I'm trying to click him. I can't. They didn't have to leash. No. Dude, you guys are just fucking up every one of my CS. Actually tilting me. Kha'Zix. Okay, see. Oh my god, that one's definitely my fault. Oh my fucking god. Kill me now, dude. Can I just decided to say fuck this minion? Stop hitting it. Ooh, we drop our minion. Okay, okay. Be here. Yikes. That was terrible. I missed everything. Huh. I think if I hit them all, I could have gotten BF. But it's fine. Battlefields is the worst. Wait, am I going Essence Reaver this game? Oh yeah, I am. Holy moly, look at their comp. Man, I play this game so bad. Holy shit. Only up 9, but I should be up way more. Tragic. So fucking tragic. Okay, Zarya walked in and killed herself. I'm scared of karma. Yes. Damn, I needed one creep. Fuck. I should have just killed this low HP minion. Yikes. Thank you very much, Mr. Zyra. Mrs. Zyra. Ugh. That's fucking tilting.
An enemy has been slain.
Nah, I shouldn't get Zerg. I shouldn't even bother with the like Zerg components. Get BF next. Ugh, if I didn't have to blow heal to save her, actually, I think the best play there was just not blow heal to save. Actually, wait, that doesn't make any sense, because then they would just turn on me. Because I didn't heal myself, was not low enough. Fuck, I was one minion off, too. Feel sad.
An ally has been slain.
Enemy has been slain. Coming? Right now I'm just really wondering what's going on. Missed so much farm here. Oh, okay, Kha'Zix is here. That's what I thought. Oh, it really sucks that I fucked up and I didn't get earlier BF. He didn't have to do it. I was about to say, like, I arrowed him and then he ward jumped onto him. We must not have had the Q. I understand you're going for drag. Good play, I guess. Drag. Two of them are dead, there's no way they can contest. Just do this. good job giving those double buffs up. Let that guy get double buffs anyways. Who let this guy into our game at all? Oh baby. Victors or Kalen coming. You know, I don't think RF Legendary is trying very hard. A hunch.
Shut down.
Yikes. Does this guy have CDA iron? Oh, yeah, he does. Could easily die here. Dive bottom? I think so. Oh, he went back for... No, he didn't go back for Ghostblade. Dude, what is Jhin doing? I thought for sure he would go back. You know, he has enough. 12 minute Ghostblade is super late. This guy's real set on camping us. For us. Hilarious. Here and here, and here apparently. Get out of here, bud. I think now he's back to Ghostblade. Somebody else. That was my fault. I got kind of scared that Kha'Zix, because he's close to target, he could like get on me, but I should have definitely arrowed someone else. Kha'Zix was dead there for sure. I guess I just had my sights on killing the Kha'Zix because he jumped in. And then when I saw him pop out of the Bizarre ulti, his position was like so bad that necessary. Shit, this is hilarious. I didn't even realize that Jhin was like close to me. Okay. Not good. The right time. Thought he might greed. Oh! Skinned the Kha'Zix. Got him real good. This pink is useless. I'm gonna move. Oh, Fire Dragon's coming up. Only thing there is to do. Jesus fucking Christ. I played this game super boosted. Talon's blocking for him. Oh, I should have just arrowed the arm in there. I was looking at Kha'Zix. Alright, let's just do this thing. I wave! God, I fucking need to play for medium. Okay, whatever. I knew I could have just cleaned that up. We go top, I guess. Oh, it's nice to get an uncontested fire dragon. Whoops, I didn't go over the wall. Oh, I think I need to go to the left a little bit more. Alright. Is happening, guys. I shouldn't walk in here at all. I'm just gonna die. Our Nunu is inting and spamming Mia Ping. Okay, feed. Is that not RF legendary? Huh. You can't mute pings? I thought you could. You can't. Maybe you can, they don't know how. Central clown. What's his name? Big RF legendary. What a sad game for them. Yeah, I get that cut off, bud. Oh, he's in the bush. What is wrong with me? I'm just like playing so bad. I'll push on one more. Wait, Nunu can just solo me right now. Hilarious. Are they gonna surrender? Oh, don't surrender. I actually really want to fucking play. So easy, boys. I'm gonna motivate the enemy team. Come back. You guys can do it. No, I'm not gonna do that. That's fucked up. That's a dick move. The thing is that these guys never stop hugging their tower, so it's like I either fucking arrow to tower dive them or like this is hilarious. My best double cosplay right now, as you can tell. Miss the arrow, then the enemy team spaghetti's after. It's a mind game. Look at our fucking Zara's build. That's great stuff. Trying very hard. I don't understand why is consensual fun so toxic. Talon's just split pushing, we should just do Baron. Dude, he's so beast! Oh my god! I saw the fucking absolute zero and I just mind fucked. Sold out. Sold out, see you later. Dude, not like this. What the fuck? Don't do me like that. I mean, holy fuck. Nunu just one shot me with this arc E. Okay, okay. It happens. Has been slain. I'm pretty sure Jin just auto attacked him through stun. Could be wrong. Oh man. Playing with Romanium is always a good experience. He's like the only top laner in the world who can make it to Challenger without ever considering his teammates. Nah, I'm just kidding. There's like Teemo mains out there too who just don't give a fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. Gaara, why? I just wanted to farm. Asshole. Whoops. If I had WR'd faster, I think I might have been able to win. WR and then start kiting him and then go for the movement speed. Let me have this one. Don't think so, man. I don't think so. I actually do need to get some defensive items, though. Probably GA. GA should do it. So I'll just do that right after I get this fucking IE. Come on, Scar, don't do me like that. He's gonna fuck him. What the fuck? He has no flash, so he just killed himself. I'm just gonna group mid, dude. What if Talon just jacks me off here? He comes up to me and gives me a reach around. I'm actually kinda scared. Where you at? Oh my god, I'm all alone, dude. I'm all alone. Wait for me! Huh? Okay. The red's up in 7. Can't wait to get it and then feed it to the enemy team. I want to immediately give this over to Skara. That should be really nice for us. You believe? Alright, I'm just gonna base. Nah, yeah. Having a base. I'm sorry. I really want to get this cloth armor, dude. If I had 30 more gold, I'd get a chain vest. I was mulling it over, you know. Should I greed? Or should I just recall right now? And then I just recall. Where the fuck is Scar? He has been off the map. I have not seen him, dude. He hasn't farmed a creep. Oh, here he is. Parkour, parkour. Oh my. What? He's so fast! Stormator is ghost. Stormator is ghost and Karma Shield. Let him run. That little man sprint. I always get so unlucky, what can I say? Somebody was in front of me. Swear to god, somebody was in front of me. Ball? Ball? This guy's gonna pop off here. Wait. No. No, never mind. Oh! We're going for the end! Don't even pretend like we're gonna be able to end here. Is he gonna parkour after my ass? Aw, man. I got fucking shit on, dude. I was looking at Talon the whole time. Who was going to expect the new flank? Not me. Okay, well, at least I got GA. I finally got the item that's gonna save me from these fucking triple penetration. That's a new porn term. Triple penetration. And then the Nunu who acts. It's literally fucking 4 pen on their team. Quadruple pen. Put this game on Pornhub. I will start with Pornhub channel for this game. Romania? Nice. And no, I was thinking about getting red pop, but no. What do I want to buy here? I think BT is just like super good. Great stuff. So I was like, maybe if I get another Void Staff. Maybe if you keep getting damage items, you can avoid it. I mean, it's pretty useless to get items like Locket or GA, I guess. Really just not worth it at all. I think Rylai's Void Staff was the way to go. Dude, Ashe is seriously so fucking fun, it's insane. I don't know why, I just love playing. I love just throwing random arrows. I mean, I know, like, you always want to take the high percentage arrows if you're actually trying, but, like, sometimes it just feels liberating to be like, fuck it, dude, I'm just gonna go for this. And if it hits, it'll be so satisfying. Scar's like, fuck, they have Zhonya's GA on their two carries. Let's kill Zarya instead. Alright, let's focus on this teamfight, because we actually might lose the teamfight. I mean, they have AP Noon, that's the win condition. Oh fuck, he has Edge. That was just my instinct, too. Oh, I do so much damage? Holy fuck, I'm gonna sack my focus again. Oh, I can't. I can only sack on champion? Here, bitch. Here, bitch. Get him. Nice. Good Nini flank. Great stuff.